switch in the back room.
Oh, Lieski, you're level 600. Well done. Congratulations.
Hey. Well, it's been a hard road to get here, and I don't afford all the benefits.
Yeah, right.
Right, I'll go upstairs and have a look around.
Okay, I'll grab the power then.
Oh, no, we have hand.
If you're going... You usually go to the kitchen and this stuff, don't you? So you can do the power.
I'll do it.
I used to do the bedrooms, so I'll do the bedrooms then.
Yeah, I'll do the power. Okay. Is it in the attic?
No, it's in the back room.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I opened the door as well, but that seemed like a different kind of noise.
Door upstairs here, that is open and I didn't open it.
That'll be it then.
And the door, the kitchen door, the bathroom door's just open. And you're leaving it too.
Oh my god, yeah.
But I didn't open this door. But I didn't open this door over here either, Digger.
What'd you say, wankers?
Yeah, I keep saying the wankers,
yeah.
So
it's either in that room where you are, Digger, or it's in this corridor here.
How old are you?
It's gonna be a little hard for.
I got the spirit boxes. Where are you?
Got orbs in the corridor. Orbs in the corridor.
Thank you. I mean, they're quite comforting.
So, a spirit box and orbs. Mare or yokai? Okay. Yeah, you can see them through the video camera.
Yeah. Okay.
When you're carrying it, even, you have to come back here anymore. You can see them.
That's cool. Ghost writing. Or our favourite D.O.T.S projector.
Cool, disco D.O.T.S time. Yeah, it's quite a large area, isn't it? Where did you drop a book? Anybody?
I'm looking at a book right now.
Okay, put one down here. Might be able to see it on the camera, but I doubt it. Right, don't let me near the smudge sticks this time, with the lighter.
Try Romania.
Yeah, we've got D.O.T.S.
There it is, got D.O.T.S.
Oh, cool.
a yokai.
Now the fun starts. So we have to survive a hunt, witness a ghost event, cleanse the area using smudge sticks. Let's do that first.
Okay. We should actually save those smudge sticks for when the ghost is hunting us.
Don't need photos, but might as well.
No, but we've got to cleanse the areas, that's one of the...
Yeah, I know.
Maybe we do both at the same time, but if you're not, got plenty of smudge sticks. Yeah, that's always a good thing when I don't set fire to things.
He
just got the bone. It turned the breaker off. I've just turned it back on. What was that photo? Is that one of the dolls? Yeah. Do the dolls in this room here?
Yeah, we got the smudge one. Now we just need to witness ghost event and survive the hunt.
What's the sanity on?
55 average. It's 51 now, it's about the hunt.
Show yourself. Show yourself. Do something. I can see it running around in the dots, but...
Do we get night vision on a normal camera?
No, we don't. Sorry.
Can you show yourself for us?
Do something. Record an event. That got me. Dead it.
Well, that was probably the quickest death I've ever
seen. That was like literally started hunting and he was dead. Yeah. Did we get the
witness crest of it?
No, nothing.
We didn't escape
a
ghost during the
hunt
either.
Funny that.
Yeah,
funny that.
Not when I'm talking to the ghost.
Can you show
yourself for me? Where is it? Oh, it came from that room. Oh, it's a new model.
Okay.
Hello.
That was... I got stuck.
I saw you were stuck on this table here. You couldn't get round the corner.
Oh my god.
That time the ghost came from this room. Yeah, and then it stood up at the end when it killed you. It was over here standing up. And it's like a new face model. It's got like white hair and stuff. Bloody ghost events. Well, it's aggressive.
Yeah.
Two hunts, no events. Oh, we can see it in the dots.
It's gonna be tough.
Yeah. What are those two doing? I see Digger is being super. See, Digger's being heroic again. Oh, you can still sprint when you're a ghost. Wow, it's chain hunting so badly. Who is it? Oh, there you are. I'm teabag you. Heading straight for you, Leesky. Don't know where you're hiding, but it's coming straight for you. To the other bedroom.
Okay, well, you survived that one. Congratulations, we haven't done the other member of your team escape during the ghost stuff.
I fucking just did!
No, you didn't. It was more hogging you.
Oh, right, well, see, so I'm not.
Yeah, okay, so that's never gonna work, is it?
It's gonna be the old let me smudge it.
Okay.
Well, us. Let's
go in.
Come on.
Well, no, doesn't take two of us to do that.
Well, it does. We've got to survive it.
Yeah, you have. I mean, it doesn't know how, it's not going to hurt me, is it?
It actually could be the only one in the van.
I'll keep an eye out on the cameras for you.
Didn't like that. Which way are you going now? Now he's going back upstairs. Oh, he's spazzing out up there. Going to run out of time this time. Aha! You can't get dots when the ghost is in there. It's not where the ghost is.
Okay, it's over. Okay, I'm up shitting myself. Yeah, definitely going to require two of us.
That's the DOS.
It was like a green. Literally, I saw a green orb.
I'm sure you did, but it's not yours of
it. Hello? Hello? Can you show yourself in your place? I'm not hungry, but can you show yourself in your place? That'd be great. Very quick. Quick 5 second flash. That'd be great.
We've got ghost event.
Okay, that's quite good. Did he get both of them? Because she just disappeared instantly as well.
No, it was just an appearance. It wasn't a hunt.
Fuck, they shat me up.
Time to swap over then.
Good. So let's go in into overhunt then. I've got a great plan.
What is your plan?
Plan's easy actually. You go to the room next to the landing. And then.
Why am I there?
I did the smelly sticks. And then she.
Yeah, but
you've got the smelly sticks yourself.
No, there's none left.
Really? There's none left.
I think Bear must have had one or something.
Oh, you can take him off her corpse. Oh, there's one
on the floor.
Have you got a lighter?
No.
I think the lighter's in there. Yeah.
Yeah, you can take it off her corpse, that'd be fine.
Yeah, that'll look a treat.
Yeah, it'd be fine.
It's always got one.
No, sorry, no, again, I keep on seeing the odd glow. Run,
over here. Run. And now the man with no lighter and the only smudge stick. He's got no lighter.
Yes, he's got a lighter. Picked it off my corpse, I think. I threw it at her.
He's still looking. Oh, did you not fucking light it? You threw it at her. In blind panic.
I can't find any lighters.
Oh no, you can't do it on my corpse.
Could use a candle, but you have to light the candle first.
It's a light, it's a load of plugs.
I can't see it. I can't see any.
There's one right here next to the torch.
I can't see it.
It's right there.
Stop chucking your fucking sticks at people.
So you had a brilliant plan, right?
Yeah,
it was flawless. And it would have been perfect if you hadn't been such a mom and chucked your stick.
She just came straight at me and I went, fuck.
Yeah, the start of a hunt and the start of a ghost event are almost identical now, with the humming and the singing and fucking just appearing. It's really scary.
Oh, well, never mind.
I think we've all done that, chucking the smudge stick at the ghost rather than lighting it.
Yeah.
It's because the F and the G are right next to each other. Mm-hmm.
Right,
that was,
cool.
That was special. All right, guys. Anyway, I'm going to watch a film or something, so I'll catch you later.